And of course the cows have got to get to the hay. Of course. Hey guys, it is January 25th, Saturday, and it is 20 degrees out here, and we gotta feed some hay, and you're gonna see a cold start, 1466 International start up. Number two. Bentley's got the net wrap right now. They want fed too. We're done with the calves, Bales. We just gotta put this last hammering on. And then we're off to the hungry calves over there. They're always waiting at the fence for us to feed them. We feed three bales to the mamas, and then we feed one to the calves over there.